Does your hair always feel greasy or limp? Do you have dandruff, a dry, itchy, and flaky scalp? Do you keep changing your shampoo because you're unhappy with the type you use? How about trying the no-poo method and stop using shampoo at all? Instead of shampoos full of chemicals, try some natural ways for silky, soft hair. Using organic ingredients, which work with the oil your hair makes naturally, will leave your hair feeling clean. Not convinced? Here are some more reasons to stop using shampoo. Shampoo is expensive. Think of all the money you'd save per year on shampoo and conditioner. Shampoos are full of chemicals and parabens that bother your scalp and hair. When you use shampoo, it causes your scalp to make more oil than needed. Using shampoo can make your hair fall, frizzy, dull, and dry. When you don't use shampoo, you need to buy less things, and you won't need to wash your hair as much. Ready to try? Here's how you wash your hair without using shampoo. Before you can begin, make sure you have some good baking soda and apple cider vinegar. You need baking soda to take the smell and oil from the roots of your hair, and to exfoliate or take out dead cells from the scalp. The apple cider vinegar will work as conditioner, making the hair soft and shiny. Getting started. First, mix 1 part baking soda with 3 parts water. For different hair lengths, you may need to change the size of the mixture a little. Put the mixture on your wet or dry hair, starting at the hair roots and making your way to the tips. Leave it to sit in your hair for 1-3 minutes, then wash it out with warm water. Then, you'll rinse with an apple vinegar mixture. To do this, mix 1 part apple cider vinegar with 4 parts water. If you're worried about a vinegar smell, you can add peppermint, lavender, or rosemary oils to this mixture. To make sure you don't get it in your eyes, tilt your head back before you pour the mixture over your hair. Let it sit for a few seconds, and then rinse with cold water. This will help keep the hair moist, smooth it, and add a shine. The best way to do this is to only use the baking soda on the roots, and the vinegar on the tips and lengths of your hair, and to rinse your hair well between each part. The most important part is to be patient, because this may not work right away. For some people, it takes a few weeks to start working.